When we launched the first Smart for Two in 1998, it was a small car with a big idea. Thinking about the new generation, we realized if you want to bring the ultimate city car to the next level, it's not enough to think big. You need to act big. After the smaller city car, we are now building the biggest city car ever. Most products are being designed to adjust to reality. We found out that it's much more efficient to ignore reality. A huge car is just perfect for the city. It makes life easier for everyone. The new Smart is so big, you can see it practically from everywhere. You never have to look for your parking place again.
The sheer size of the new Smart helps us in so many ways. For example, you don't need any air conditioning inside the car. Thanks to its huge interior, warm air automatically rises up under the rooftop, while the temperature in the rest of the vehicle stays comfortably cool.
Evolution shows that the human race is getting taller with each generation. The new Smart can easily accommodate people up to 2.55 meters. Until today, a small turning circle is the silver bullet in city traffic, a mission impossible for a car of these dimensions. So instead of making U-turns, the new Smart offers a solution of elegant simplicity that's typical for Smart. Driving backwards. Big cars have a high fuel consumption. We can't change the laws of physics, but we can irritate them. The new Smart creates an enormous wind shadow so that following vehicles can drive without any air resistance. In other words, the new Smart reduces the fuel consumption of many other cars, a real blessing to the environmental balance of the city. We call it eco-empathy. Big cars are often being accused of overcrowding the cities. But do whales overcrowd the oceans?
It's time for a new way of thinking. Welcome to the biggest idea in the history of urban mobility. Welcome to the new Smart.
Smart.